Hi children, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Yesterday we have seen videos regarding various games on the group. Have you seen them? Good, very good, wonderful. Now we are going to learn about games. The lesson name is Let Us Play. Look here, Mastan, Rahim, Lata, Kamala, Jani and Giri went to the playground. Many children were there. They were playing different games. Shall we see what games are they playing? Look here, different children are playing different game. Rope skipping, and here it is cricket, here it is sliding, and here it is bowling, and etc. Various games are being played. Now, here is some activity. Look here. Write the names of the games being played by the children in the picture above. This is the picture, no? Write names of a few games played in this picture. Various games played in this picture. Do you also play the same games? Here is a question for you. Do you also play the same games like cricket or sliding and rope skipping, etc.? Do you play? Write the names of any other games you play. And write the names of any other games you play. Everybody loves to play games. Yes? Do you love to play games? Do you like games? Which games? Why should we play games? And there is another question. Why should we play games? Games keep us mentally healthy and as well as physically fit. Agree? If you play games, you feel happy. That means you are mentally happy. That means you have mental health. It improves your mental health as well as your physical fitness. Understood? Now, types of games. Giri played games with his sisters at home on Sunday. Mastan played many games with his friends in the playground. What games Giri might have played at home? What games Mastan might have played in the playground? Discuss in groups and fill in the table. Giri played at home. Mastan played in the playground. What games Giri might have played at home? What games Mastan might have played at playground? Ante intlo aade aatalevi, baita ground lo aade aatalevi. Games played at home. See. Tell me a few games that can be played at home. Chess, very good. Caroms, very good. Ludo, good. Snake and ladder, very good. Snooker, good. Table tennis, right. These games can be played at home. What games can be played in the ground? Good. Cricket, one more. Very good. Hockey, one more. What Lavanya, what are you saying? Football? Very good. It is football. And what Sindhu? Volleyball. Okay, good. And one more. Tennis. Very good. Who said tennis? Rahila said tennis. Very good. What Nagamayama is saying? Shuttle. Very good. Cricket, hockey, football, volleyball, tennis, shuttle. All these can be played in the ground. And this chess, carroms, ludo games, snake and ladder, snooker, table tennis can be played at home. Games played at home, games played in the ground. You have prepared the table of games played in the house and on the playground. Did your parents and grandparents play the same games during their childhood? What games did they play? Find out and write. You have played a few games at home and at playground. What games might have your grandparents played when they were children? Ask, you have to ask them and write. Let us guess games you play at present. Games played by grandparents, parents in their childhood. Okay? What games do you play at present? You play hide and seek. Yes, very good, Nagamahima. Chess. Yes, very good, Jaswanti. Caroms. And yes, very good, Sindhu. You said rope skipping. Yes, rope skipping. And what games your grandparents might have played in their childhood? Your grandparents, Tata, Nanamma, what games they might have played when they were when they were children? They might have played Gilli Danda. Ask your grandparents Gilli Danda. Hide and seek, Dagudumutal, what you say in Telugu, or Chuppa Chuppi. Spinning top, Lattu. Marbles are goti. Ask them. Games, here is a table. Yes. List out the sports material required to play these games. Here is a table. We have to, here a picture of the game is given and a material required you have to write, and where the game is played you have to write. Here, what game is this? Volley. Very good, Sindhu. Volley ball. Material required. The net. Yes, net. Require net. Ball. Yes, ball you require. Posts and cables. You have to post. One post. Second post. And cables also to tie it. Shoes. Yeah, shoes you require. These materials you require. And where the game is played? In the court, or you say playground. Where it is played? In the playground. And look here. Which game is this? Very good, cricket. Which material you require? Ball. Yes, bat. Yes, stumps. Yes, these three sticks and along with the bales. Bales, these are the bales, and these three sticks, this together is called wicket. Stumps, these are stumps and bales. Okay, cricket, where this game is played? In the cricket ground or playground. Okay. And what is the next game? Football. Yes. Which, what material you required? Yes, ball and the playground. Yes, and shoe. Here is snake and ladder. Snakes and ladders. See, snakes and ladders. Ladders means, in Telugu you say nichena, and Urdu sidi. Snakes and ladders. What material do you require? This snakes and ladder board. Snakes and ladder board. Second, game pieces, coins you say. Third one, die. One die is also you need. Where do you play? At home. Where do you play? At home. Which game is this? Basketball. What do you require material? You need a ball. Yes, you need a ball. You need a basket. This is the basket. And where do you play? In the playground. And which game is this? Chess. What material you require? One, chess board. Second, chess pieces. And where do you play? At home. Which game is this? Rope skipping. Which game? Rope skipping. And which material you require? Skipping rope. This is the rope. This is the rope. Rope you required. And where do you play? In the playground. Now look here. Different types of games are there. You play different types of game. Some play individual. Some games are played in pairs. Some games are played in groups. Which games are played individually? Ante okkare eki khelnike. Okay, rope skipping, very good. Sliding, very good. And games played in pairs, two member games, Chess, very good. Snakes and ladders, very good. Ludo, very good. Caroms, very good. And games played by many number of people, many members. Games played in groups. First one, cricket, very good. Volleyball, next, very good. Third one, basketball, good. Fourth one, football. These games are not played by one, not played by two people. These games are played by many people. Understood? That's why these games are called group, played in groups, played in pairs. Pairs means only two members. Pairs means only two members. Games played individually means only one member. Sports equipment, games material. Equipment means what is equipment, material used. Here, see, this is the equipment here. You need a bat, ball, and stumps and bales. This together, stumps and bales. These three sticks are called stumps, these bales. The together, stumps and bales is called wicket. This is a wicket. This is a bat. This is a ball. All this is called equipment. Or you can also say, or means this. You can also say game material. Okay. And here is a table, you have to write games which do not require material, games which require material. Games which do not require material. First one, running race. Do you require any material like bat or ball or net, etc. for this running race? No. Running race does not require any material. Second one, hide and seek, dagud mutal, chupa chupi. Do you require any material like bat or ball, etc.? No material required. Hide and seek. Third one, kabaddi, do you require any material? You don't require any material. And games which require material. These games require material. Cricket, you require material. What material you require? Ye material kawali cricket adadanki. Kya material hona chahiye cricket khelne ke liye? Bat, ball, wicket. Carams, yes, carom board, coins. Chess, yes, chess board, coins. Tennis, yeah, tennis, the ball and it's a tennis bat. Football, yes, you require ball. So these games you require material. These games do not require material. Games and rules. Next topic. See. Ramu, Jani, Gopi, Srinu, Murali, Sridhar, Mumtaz, Peter, Jabbar and Mastan were playing kabaddi. Disputes. What are disputes? Ladai, godavalu. Enduku godava padutunnaru? Arose during the play. They argued over the faults committed. Murali, Johnny, Mastan left the game and went home saying they won't play. Some disputes arose while playing. Why the dispute arose? Because they argued over the faults committed. Some faults were committed by playing members. What are faults? If you break rules, that is a fault. If you break rules, that is a fault. Why did the children stop playing the game? Because some other members have break the rules that and committed fault. That's why other children stop playing. What should be done to avoid dispute during the game? Dispute ante godava kavadante ladai nahi hona bole to kya karna? Rules, you have to follow the rules. Very good. You should not break the rules and should not commit any faults. All games have rules. So, in order to avoid these disputes, all games have rules. We should play games according to the rules. As we have rules, on the playground, we have rules to keep our body safe. These are called personal body safety rules. Rules shouldn't be ignored. Games should be played without keeping in mind victory or defeat. Playing games every day improves health and friendship. So while playing game, what you have to do? You have to follow the rules. You have to play without keeping in mind victory or defeat. Victory means success, defeat, failure. So you should not bother about victory, you should not bother about defeat. You just keep playing the game, following the rules, and don't commit any faults. So games playing every day improves health and friendship. Games competitions were conducted for all children on the occasion of children, that is 14th November. Gopi ran faster than others and won the first prize in the running race. The children and the teachers appreciated Gopi. Good. When did you appreciate the children in your school who played well? How do you appreciate the winning team? These are the two questions that you have to answer. So when they play well without breaking rules, you have to appreciate them. Okay? Keywords: types of games, games played in the house, games played on the ground, games materials, rules of games, polo game, rules cannot be ignored, you have to follow the rules, running race, victory and defeat, games competitions, qualities of players, appreciate. You have to say very good, you have played very well, you won the game, very good, congratulations, etc. is called appreciation. Saying congratulations is appreciation when someone wins the game. When we play games, we feel happy and it also improves our health and friendship. Strengthens friendship. Yeah. There are different types of games. Games played individually, games played in pairs and in group, games played in groups, indoor games. That means indoor games means games played at home are called indoor games. Outdoor games means games played in the playground. Very good. Over a period of time, many changes have come in the kind of games being played. Nowadays, many new games are played. Certain games require game material and others do not. Yes, we should accept victory and defeat equally. Games should be played according to rules and also taking care of personal body safety rules.